Okay, we're heading back to the Snagem Hideout, where we'll encounter another round of insurgents as we go after two shadow Pokemon. Back at the area where we beat out Russell. Now, Ned's gonna give you more information about the Pokemon that he discovered so far. Oh, he found six more. And you're supposed to get two more emails about the snag machine being repaired. That's unconfirmed. And the two Pokemon. Rumors about those two Pokemon. That snag machine being repaired is just a rumor right now. Did they really repair it? That's what we're gonna find out. Again, we need to go back to the area where we last saw Russell. Anytime you come to this area here, the Cyber Peon will appear from above. The Peon does change, though. At one point, you get a Peon, and when you come back to that point, you get a different Cyber Peon. Oh, my. Tell me it's not you again. So here's your chance to encounter more trainers. Sends out electric type and water type. I think these two Pokemon will work just fine. Let's see, we get Fragment, you Surf, and Raikou with Rain Dance. See if this little strategy pays off. Strategy should work. And it does. Flaffy is gone. Surf won't have much of an effect on artillery. We'll have to use an electric attack like Thunder from Raikou. Alright, Dunsparce is next. Akazuka. It does damage, but it reduces accuracy. But it's alright because Thunder, the Rain Dance and Thunder, the Thunder attack won't miss at all. Let's see if it'll work. And it does. Super effective. It goes down, so that's two Pokemon gone. Let's see who's next. Raw Rain is next. Raikou is the key player to take out this Pokemon. See if Fragate will do its part. It did enough on it. It was a one-hit knockout. Oh, it's still raining. We'll use Surf and Thunder again. Oh, that worked perfectly. Okay, so that's three Pokemon gone. One more Pokemon to go. And that'll do it for the first trainer. What is it about you that makes you strong? To encounter another trainer up ahead. It's not this person here. Forget to check out what's in that chest if you haven't done so. There's a trainer right there. As soon as you pass by her. You maybe cried the last time. But now it's your turn. So Fredna is next. The next trainer to encounter. And by the way, after you beat out the two trainers with their shadow Pokemon, if you go back to where you came, you're going to encounter more trainers. At least two more, I believe. Alright. This Pokemon not as strong, so we can have Raikou use Crunch. See, Crunch will work. Ah, it does. A one-hit knockout. So that's one Pokemon gone. That should bring out a new Pokemon, and let's see who's next. Mawile is next. Steel type. Again, let's see if Surf will bring it out, take it out. One hit knock on Jigglypuff. Oh, it did quite a lot on it. And Donphan is up. Again, Surf is a key player. Here. Sprout will do enough to bring down Mawile. There's one Pokemon left, that is Donphan. Here comes Surf. It's effective, and it is. That'll do it for training number two. I'm gonna cry again. Go down these stairs and you'll encounter the Team Snagem members who have the Shadow Pokemon. Oh, there's one of them now. If it isn't Wes, you got Guts showing up here after betraying Team Snagem. This is where it ends. I know you're here to wreck the snag machine like before. He holds the Shadow Pokemon Smeargle. It's a Smeargle Brigade. Now, which one of these is the Shadow Pokemon? I'm gonna put Hariyama on the field. This is a fighting type, and a fighting type. A move like Vital Throw works well on Smeargle. I'll keep Raikou on the field here. How about Spark? Spark is pretty accurate. If I use Thunder, it'll likely miss if it doesn't rain or anything. Now that did pretty good. Smeargle goes down, so that's one. Let's see who's next. Another Smeargle. Oh, it's gonna use Spore, which is pretty accurate. It'll put you to sleep. Hit call on that one. No need to use Awakening. Just select the call there. See, the spot will do enough. Again, it does. It goes down. So that's two Smeargle that went down. And we got two Smeargle left. One of them is the Shadow type. One of them is the Purified type. And there it is. We're gonna have to do well to catch this one. Or snag this one. Let's use Seismic Toss. It does a fixed amount of damage based on its level. Spark works again. That'll do it. All we gotta do now is put it in a snag ball. Let's get the Ultra Ball. Oh, Alright, I see the snag attempt will work successfully. It appears to be caught, but is it caught? Oh, we almost had it. Looks like it broke out of this Pokeball. A bit sooner. That double slap, not doing very much. We'll try again. This time with the timer ball. See if the snag attempt will work this time. Alright, let's try it now. Is it caught? It is finally caught. It didn't take very long though. I couldn't win. Kaboom. I was gonna knock you out, then paint your loser face with my Smeargle. But I ended up on the receiving end of the paint. Is the snag machine being built, or is it just a rumor? Alright. So it's Wes. I guess you were drawn here by rumors of the snag machine. Did you really think we could fix the snag machine? Are you that gullible? It was all an elaborate trap by Master Gonzette to sucker you into coming. Oh, they got you this time. But we're gonna get their shadow Pokemon. Sadly, the snag machine was probably damaged beyond repair. Again, the shadow Pokemon to snag here is Ursaring. And a little rain dance to get things started. Followed by surf, which makes it more powerful thanks to the rain falling out of the sky. Oh, that's one Pokemon gone. And that's two. Thanks to a critical hit. Let's see who's next. Okay, Shift Tree is next. And Ursaring is next. So that's the shadow Pokemon that we should be focusing on. All we gotta do now is lower his HP. You can try Bite Attack, it should work. I'll have Entei on the field so I can get it to use its Bite Attack. Oh, it comes Fake Out. Who's gonna get it? Ralligator got it. It's not gonna attack anytime soon. Boy, in other words, Ralligator lost the chance to make its move thanks to Fake Out. Oh, let's try Bite Attack on Ursaring. We'll try Entei's Bite Attack. Let's see if it works. I did just enough. But not too much. You don't want to bring it down yet. And that'd be good. That's good enough. Now we can get it into the snag ball. That slash attack didn't do a whole lot. Let's try to get this Pokemon to a snag ball. Let's get the timer ball. Alright, Entei, use Sunny Day to clear out the rain dance. effect. Okay, looks to be caught, but is it caught? It is caught. That was a one-time catch. Well, there's Rain Dance now. Flame Throw should be strong now. And that Giga Drain, siphoned out for Alligator's HP. We're gonna have to restore it using Hyper Potion. Let's try Flamethrower now. Again, with Giga Drain. It's very effective, but not doing a whole lot on it. Here comes Terrain Thrower. Will it do enough? And it does. That should do it for the two Team Snagem trainers. All we gotta do now is go after Gonzet. You know how to work that snag machine, alright? I don't like admitting it, but you beat me thoroughly. All I gotta do is go back to where we came and take a different path to Gonzet. If you come here, you count our trainer here. For Pete's sake, did Fredna lose to you? Again to you? See, if you retrace your steps, you're gonna encounter more resistance. If you haven't snagged this trainer shadow Pokemon, you get a second chance. What we can do here, we can can't use Feraligatr in this situation. Let's use let's get Entei on the field. Raikou's a good favor against Golduck with its spark attack. Let's go ahead and try it. Will spark do enough? Oh, it does. Alright, let's see who's next. Stantler's next. That's a shadow Pokemon that we need to focus on. But it may not be that easy to catch. If he lowers HP in it, and all of a sudden he uses Takedown, the Pokemon will be gone before you know it. Alright, let's see what we can do here. Spark. It might not. Oh, it's gone already. I thought Spark's gonna do a little bit on Stantler, but it turns out it did a whole lot. Well, we got to come back to Stantler. Alright, let's try. Let's go back here. We got Flamethrower. There it is. And that one's gone. Okay, just one more Pokemon to be dealt with. We missed out on catching Stantler. We'll have to come back to it. See if Crunch will do just enough. If I use Thunder, it might not do very much. I did just enough. Not for Entei to do its part. With Flamethrower. There it is. And that'll do it. Okay, we need to take a path to Gonzap by going back to where we came, and then from there we can find a way to get to Gonzap.